It's your mom, isn't it? To think that a baby boy born in a stable, no prestige, no privilege, social media or social status, political campaigns or private airplanes, and yet he flipped the world on his head. He turned BC into AD. The most read book ever written, the most famous name around the globe. He reconnected us to heaven, and in turn brought heaven down to earth. And now, here in England, he offers us redemption, a fresh start, freedom. So that we can march through this life and hold our hands high, where we are never alone. Massachusetts. Too late before the kill. Come on. Thank you so much, New England. You've been such a lovely crowd. Until we meet again, go in peace. You are loved.